Time is the most precious resource I think anyone has, especially when you're building a team and you want them to be very mission-driven. You don't want this to be a job for them, because if it's a job for them, at some point they're going to leave. You want ownership, you want them to be driven by it.
It can be taught. It's not, you know, something out of the ordinary. It can be taught, but the earlier you start, the easier you feel yourself, you know, the more confident you are. And pitching is just that. It's just a skill.
Find your story to find the unknown in someone else's story. Everyone always says, I want to find out what motivates other people. First, find out what motivates yourself.
Most universities do not prepare you to run a business or to run a startup company. So you have to take it upon yourself to get educated post-university, you know, on how to run a business, how to present, how to recruit, how to do marketing, how to do product development, how to hire programmers, how to find a need, fill it, do it profitably and in a cost-efficient way. Nobody trains you in that. That is the world of life, if you will, world of an entrepreneur. But there's so much material in the world by YouTube, sessions like this where you come to Silicon Valley, connect to other investors, connect to other entrepreneurs, be a part of Accelerator That. It's a great time to be doing this.
If you are an experienced angel like I am, who has been burned badly and have scar tissue, you know that one of the biggest questions you have is, after you write the check, who is going to write the next check?
To me, entrepreneurship is freedom. You can throw me in Gobi Desert and I'm not worried, because within 3 months, I'll be selling something to the local. I have no idea what it is, but I'll figure it out.
You can create world-class technology in Armenia, push buttons, and it gets worldwide distribution. This is an incredible opportunity for everybody in the world, and in Armenia, we are harnessing it now.